Well, start episode 24, where we are working on getting some glass up, and I just had a minor thought as I was doing this. The reason I made this stack like this, because my idea was to never have a mineral sludge stockpile, and that's just something that I wanted to do, and if I ever needed more iron plates, I would just slap down another iron plate maker, like another one right here, whatever. But it's gonna be really big bitch to get all the special stuff because it's all mixed like crazy, and it like aluminum. Like, see, I only need 50. So that's not that bad. I need to ghetto myself 50 packs to get silicone, nickel, aluminum, zinc, silver, and for it. So it's not that bad. I think I can ghetto it. Huh. But then this goes to leaching. Maybe it'll be okay, maybe it won't. We'll kind of figure it out. Let's get that landfill. Just one chest, just the bottom chest was enough for all of it. Very nice. Let's go ahead and mosey on down with this boy. We will not disturb the donut ring. To the best of our ability. This last little bit here. Nice. Make some ghetto robots for a RoboPort. Maybe, I don't know. Okay, let's see what we need for this boy. Six of those. One. Need green, which is right here. One. We'll just stick with one. Carbon and silicone. Perfect. So let's go ahead and no. We have encountered an error. Okay. Let's get a burner mabob burn. Apparently this doesn't go there. We need silicone powder first. Silicone. Okay. Straight into the furnace and then into glass. And then there. I'm not even gonna look for it. There you go. Nice. And we can keep researching stuff. That should be like going down. Well, it's working. One, two, three. Nice. We don't need that much glass. Maybe like to there. Let's go make our crapola. Thingamabob. If you tech 2 that, no, I still need to. While we're running, 1, 2. Clarifier, we got. We will put that there. There. And then we will put them here and here respectively. So this will be that, and that'll be that. Oh, no, green. What are you doing? Copy those all down. There we go. Radar, sure. We can turn it back on. Where do we get it from? Well, the iron's here, so we'll make it. Stuff up here somehow. We'll start it up here. Okay, we need soil, so we need soil input. So that'll be fine. We just need 3 soil makers. So 1, 2, 3. care. Just get something. And this is soil. So I need compost and mud. And we need the compost maker. Power poles. We have no wood bricks. Cool. Is there wood bricks up here? Yeah, there is. Okay, choppy chops. We need trees to chops. So, output. Pretty lame. Jumpstart this with some biomaterial. About those? Yeah, that works. Didn't get enough biomaterial. And then that'll be the wooden boards. I hate it. One to two. How many copper shits do we need? One each. Hate it. Tree. ghetto shit I've done in a long time. But it works. Shut off. This doesn't make sense. Three arboretums. I don't trust you. Go faster. Of course, I made it wood. Instead of wood. Okay, basic circuits are in. For this dumb mall. Why is it not working? Where's my damn things, man? Infusion, go. Okay, we're working, finally. Ghetto mall, baby! Barely fucking working. That we work on it here a little bit. There we go. Now it's kind of working. Don't really care for that. Iron is apparently not happy at all. We'll have to go fix that. recording this whole time. My bad. But, didn't mean to be. This needs bronze. And that needs iron pipes. I guess this is kind of nice that it just works when it's like this. Because look, it's pretty nice that this is working for all this stuff, but we are super, super out of circuits and iron because we somehow turned all the power off to all that up there. Amazing. Ghetto as fuck, but it do work. We can drop that off. We can drop those off. I like to see this just turn on once. Oh, we need to give it one of those. There we go. Perfect. Cool. Well, the mall's not totally a non-success. Look at all the stuff it's making. It's making belts that don't have any iron because we need to go make iron. So we need to make electrodes, right? Yeah, fuckload of electrodes. So we need steel and carbon for that. So, I think that's right here. No, it's not right there. It's right there. We'll, make you go up some. Steel and carbon. So we can do that. There we go. We're making electrodes. I guess the mall's okay. It's not the best, but it's getting the job done. I never did that. That's annoying. it's working. But our inventory is really fucked. Wow. Let's go ahead and turn this around. I guess it's not a total failure. The fact that we're making stuff like this is not a total failure. This is just kind of lame, though. What's with the bricks? To be working okay. It's working okay. Oh, we can fit a couple more. Look at that. Wow, we can fit a couple more. Cars in here? No, we used them all. Cool. We're making engines now. I guess this is kind of nice. Well, it's all kind of working. Let's go get those electrodes. Go inject them into the place down there because they really need to be injected. This thing is making stone full time to make stone brick. That's crazy. That has zero products. Interesting. Not a lot of landfill in there. I guess this just works. That's kind of nice. Charcoal's full. Consuming the trees. This is not running full time yet, so I don't understand why. Because this says it can run full time. So I don't understand why. Backed up, I guess. Science seems to be doing pretty darn good. We just have our inventory is full of a lot of crap. Glass is good. Well, thanks for watching this episode, guys. I think we're going to end this episode here. Maybe clean this up, delete that next episode, and make some ghetto red circuits somehow so we can get the sorter, so we can get this next, so we can jump straight to purified ores. So we need some ghetto science packs for that, and then we want some ghetto robots for personal RoboPort. Okay, guys. Thanks for watching. See you next episode.
Bye.